But I could do the challenge first now. Two minutes, defeat all enemies. Oh, here's a new enemy type. Two new enemy types. The lanky guys with the blades are kind of fast and they'll throw stuff at you. These big guys are stronger wrestler elites. They've got a pretty decent amount of hit points. And that lady's trouble. Get rid of that whip. If I hit down in triangle, I could do the jumping uppercut, shoryuken. I haven't been using that because I like the launcher better. But that's another one of the hidden moves they don't tell you about. Might need to save the God Hand for that second round. The first round of enemies aren't that difficult. But was there a whip lady? Yeah, I think there's two. That's still trouble. So, we could do La Bamba. Take both of them out. I wanted to take out the skinny guy, but okay. Interrupted my kick. Aw, come on. I was dodging. If I can get both the whip lady and the skinny guy in one God Hand, then I should be able to take out the rest of the guy relatively easily. Not too difficult one-on-one. Trying to hit the lady. Out of context. One thing that makes group fights difficult in God Hand is the fact that there's no auto-targeting, or there's no lock-on. So you basically have to point yourself towards the enemy and hope. Hope you start hitting the right one. Ooh, it's gonna be... well... 10,000? That's not bad. It cost me all my orbs, all my meter, and all my life. Maybe I'll get lucky and get some bananas and oranges here. Survey says no. You get no fruit. And I'm just about to level die. No problem. Should still start after I beat the challenge, though. With... I think all the... boxes will still, yep, boxes will still be there, so I get to basically re-roll my luck and see if I can, well, I guess it doesn't matter, so keep forgetting it refills your life when you die. Alright, let's get this fight finished. That in case we take some hits against the big guy. Much luckier on the item pickups around. Works. Just waiting for a demon to spawn right there. That would have been just icing on the cake. Great. All right. Challenge done. Enemies done. Move on. Giant enemy crane. Is it what it sounds like? Maybe. Here's our first official in-game introduction to the skinny guys. They start up on these pedestal things and they'll just pot shot you with their knives. So you knock them down. Ow. It is possible to knock the pillar down and then hit him with the air launcher before they hit the ground if you're fast enough. It's kind of what I was trying to do the first time. There we go. The knives also inflict dizzy if they hit you. And their special prompt is Cobra Twist. Where you give them a nice back massage, spinal cord realignment. You can use the jumping uppercut to sort of combo extend, but if you make the enemies angry and put them into an enraged state, they'll flip out before you get a chance to do the air launcher. It's why I typically don't use that move. And there's a giant enemy crane. I'm down to level 2. I think my overall enemy kill count is going to be lower distributed towards the higher difficulties this time around. Oh boy! Oh, come on, goddamn mode. That was really close. Really? I was trying to get the power up, and it put me into the stomp prompt instead.